We happened to find the goshawk at an ordinary place where water flowed and a small forest continued. Goshawks are starting their migration. The goshawk quietly waits for the little egret to lower their guard. They must not scare them. Unlike their usual hunting habits, the goshawk surprised us by aggressively using water during the hunt. Although they do not have the same ability as natatorial birds, the goshawk uses their strong wings and their powerful grips while they hunt.